What's this? Well, now. What's this? What's this? What's this? What's this? Well, now. What's this? What's this? Well, now. Well, now. Well now. Well now.
Will this do? Interest.
I'll take good care of this. I'll take good care of it.
I have a request. Interesting.
I'll take good care of this.
Will this do? Interesting. I have a request.
Well, now. What's this? Well, now. What's this?
Will this do?
I'll take good care of it.
Will this do? Interest.
Hand it over. I like my odds. Now then. Indulge me for a moment. Very effective.
Use this well.
Thinking time. Indulge me for a moment.
Poor aim.
Now then. Indulge me for a moment. Indulge me for a moment. Now then,
Calcil, let me show you what I've learned.
Magia Envy.
Try again.
Indulge me for a moment. I've seen worse methods. A worthwhile endeavor.
I have a request. Interesting. I have a request. Interesting. Will this do? Interesting.
I'll take a gift.
Will this do? Interesting.
What's this? Well, now. Well, now. Well, now.
beautiful. What are these, Hikari? Their light is so soothing.
They're paper lanterns, made to resemble the human soul. The people of the castle town began decorating the streets with them to send off the departed.
I see. They may be gone, but they're never far from our hearts.
Indeed. And their souls light our way.
How wondrous.
Lord Hikari!
What is it, Benkei?
Merely an idle suggestion, but might we hold a festival to commemorate our victory? Since time immemorial, Ku has celebrated its victories in war with lavish festivities. We should do the same, so the people can come to love their new king.
No.
But why, Your Majesty?
Our friends' wounds are still fresh, their bodies and minds still raw. We all lost much in the war. There is no cause for celebration.
You have a kind heart, Hikari. But you shouldn't be so dour all the time. Seeing you happy will make others happy in turn.
And Nia.
How about you try this? Hold a festival to pray for the happiness of those you've lost.
And in that way, we mourn our friends. I see the merit in that. A ritual of remembrance. I like it.
A splendid idea. I'll begin preparations right away. Lady Agnea, would you dance during the celebration?
Me? It would be an honor.
Well then, we have all we need.
Not quite, Benkei. A ritual requires the appropriate accoutrements.
Ah, but of course, Your Majesty. I suppose I got ahead of myself.
I'll help too. After all, a little hard work never scared me.
Ah, good, good. I have three items in mind I might ask you to gather for us. Wine to use as an offering, wood from a sacred tree, and of course, a mask for the dancer.
You can count on it. Are these what you were looking for, Benkei?
Yes, yes, perfect. Now we've all we need to begin the ritual. And with your lovely steps to add color to the procession, I reckon this will be one for the ages.
Patience, Benkei. If Agnea is to dance, we'll need music, yes?
Ah, but of course. I suppose I got carried away once again.
We can't entrust such an important occasion to just any bard. Do you have anyone in mind?
Now that you mention it, a rumor has been spreading among the people. They speak of the dulcet tones of a lute drifting from the tranquil grotto.
A lute?
Then we know where to go.
Let the experiment begin.
Yeehaw! Catapult, go, go, go!
It's my turn now. There!
Here I come.
Strike true.
I need a plan.
Strike them down.
All according to plan.
Great job, Oswald! Perhaps you won't want to miss this! There! Thank you!
Well, now.
Raise your weapon. On your guard. Here I come. My blade sings. There's no need for flattery. It'll rust my sword.
Customer, bring it on. Catapult, go, go, go.
It's my turn now.
Prepare yourself.
strike true. Now! Time to strike.
I need a plan.
Great job, Oswald! At least I can do whatever I set my mind to.
Prepare yourself. My blade sings. I still have much to learn.
Hey, a customer.
Pierce them,
winds of frost.
It's my turn now. Hope you don't mind. This is my chance.
Now it begins.
Strike true.
Bring it on. Catapult, go, go, go! Maybe next time.
Out of my way.
Here goes. Catapult, go, go, go!
Here I come. Allow me.
Strike them down.
You're finished. I've gained valuable insight.
The ground is treacherous here. Watch your step.
Thank you.
Are you okay, Agnea?
Sorry. I'm so clumsy sometimes.
And yet you move forward. Such is your nature. If you should stumble again, take my hand.
I will. Thank you, Hikari. What is this?
The beginning of Ku, or so they say.
The beginning? Hikari, that sound, it's...
I know. Let's keep going.
Let the experiment begin.
Here I come. My blade sings.
Now then. There.
Yeehaw! Catapult, go, go, go!
I need a plan. Pierce the winds of frost. Thinking time. Pierce the winds of frost.
Time to shine. You don't want to miss this. Surprise. Sorry.
Skillfully done, Agnia. I fight for my friends. My spear does not err. For the pride of Ku. Prepare yourself.
Strike true.
Thinking time. Pierce the winds of frost.
Yeehaw! Arrow of force.
I need a plan. Pierce the winds of frost.
Then I can do whatever I set my mind to. Surprise! I did it! I wasn't expecting that.
Fight.
Yeehaw! Catapult, go, go, go!
Time to shine!
Here I come.
I need a plan.
Fire. Burn.
They're broken.
Fine work, Osborn. I'll end this. My blade sinks. For the pride of Ku.
This one's on me!
Now it begins.
Now! Who's next?
Now then. Magia Envy.
I'm feeling all better.
You're finished.
I've seen worse methods. Now then, strike them down.
Now then. There.
Here goes. Catapult. Go, go, go!
Here I come.
Now then. Fire. Burn.
Ha! Bring it on.
My turn. I fight for my friends. My blade sings. I still have much to learn.
Has been entirely too long. Yomi!
I had a feeling it was your loot the townsfolk were whispering about.
Oh, far and wide people speak of me in awe. Today, tomorrow, and the day after that.
Why are you playing in a place like this?
I was waiting for you, Lord Hikari. And remembering my dear sister. Often, we would take refuge in these very caves and play the lute together. A battered thing we found on the road. Its strings were rotted, and its sound was warped. Nonetheless, for lowborn like us, hearing it was like living in a dream. One night, we overheard our parents speaking. Why were we burdened with twins? We can't raise them both. We have to leave one in the mountains. My hand was trembling in fear, but my sister wrapped hers around it. And so she held me until sleep came. When I awoke, she was gone. She had left our home so that I could stay. I was all alone, and despite how poor we were, I managed to make it to adulthood. Day after day, I plucked at the lute, my sister always in my thoughts. And to my surprise, I actually became quite good at it. During my travels, my sister and I were reunited. She served as an attendant to the royal family of Ku, and lived in the castle town.
I know her name. It was Suki, wasn't it?
Just so, Lord Hikari. Was. Tsuki is no longer with us. She was taken by the very clan she served.
Hikari.
I know it is ridiculous to bear a grudge against you, Lord Hikari. But what else is there for me to do? No matter how often I sing of her, my pain does not subside. Lord Hikari, would the sight of your blood wash my suffering away?
It's as you said. Clan Ku took everything from you. And I will bear that burden, Lady Yomi. If there is anything I can do to ease your pain, then I will do it. Raise your weapon. On your guard. Prepare yourself. How's this?
Try this.
Now it begins.
Strike true.
You've been exposed. Predictable. My turn.
Strike true. Time to strike.
Here I come.
I'll end.
I won't be afraid.
Tenkuzan.
My turn. How's this? Here I come. Allow me.
Now!
Now it begins.
I fight for my friends. I summon Dreyfendi, the Huntress.
For the pride of Ku. Lady Yomi.
Lord Hikari, you are strong, and your heart is kind. I have no doubt that my sister was happy to serve your family. Tsuki, forgive me. I couldn't do anything for you in return.
She would be happy to see that you still live.
Yomi, why don't we pray for your sister's happiness together?
Together?
There will be a ritual to honor the departed, to mourn their passing. Will you lend us your lute to send off your sister and the countless others?
Lord Hikari.
Thank you. You've gotten much better, Yomi.
Thanks to you, Suki.
No, Yomi, no. You chose this path yourself. Just as I chose mine. Lord Hikari will guide us to a brighter future. I'm sure of it.
You have much faith in him, Suki. What can I do, Suki? I would repay the favor I owe you.
Just play your lute for a little while longer. Hearing it sets my heart at ease. So please, just for a little while longer?
Thank you kindly. Much appreciated. Kindly. much. Much.
What's this?
I'll take that. I'll take that.
Raise your weapon. On your guard. Here I come. Prepare yourself. How's this? My turn. Allow me. You've been exposed. Prepare yourself. How's this?
Time to strike!
Here I come. I'll end this! I summon Dreyfendi, the Huntress! There's no need for flattery. It'll rust my sword. You still have much to learn. If I must. On your guard. My turn. My blade sings. Here I come. Allow me. Prepare yourself. How's this? I've got it. Here I come.
Strike true. Now!
My turn. I fight for my friends. I summon Drefendi, the Huntress. For the pride of Ku. You still have much to learn.
I'll take that. I'll take that. Fool. Good night. Good night.
I have a request. Interesting.
Good night. Fool. Fool. Fool.
Excellent work, Lady Mika. You've been a boon to us all.
Master Benkei.
Even so, we all have our limits. No one here expects service to come at the cost of well-being. Take a break, girl. I can shoulder this burden for a while.
Thank you, but I'm fine.
But...
really, there's nothing to worry about. Please, let me continue.
Well, well, there you are. As you can see, our nation has come together to rebuild. By the efforts of all, our work is proceeding apace. That being said, I worry about poor Mika. The sand lays thick on her skin, and she scarcely rests. From morning to night, she toils. And the look on her face, it does not tell of a happy heart. It pains me to see it. Although only a small gesture, I would present her with a new kimono to block the sun and sand. However, every weaver in Ku is preoccupied at present. How far must I journey to find one?
Thank you.
Papa, what are you doing? You can't be so sour-faced all the time.
It doesn't matter. My patrons don't come to talk. A tailor sews in silence. Her garments speak for us.
That's a load of crock. Work should be done with a smile. Doesn't matter what it is. Or do you want your customers fleeing in terror? Ah! Welcome! Welcome! Oh? She works until her clothes are threadbare? All in service to the city? This Mika sounds just like Agni.
Wait here.
I'm helping too, Papa. And we're finished. A new kimono, just for Mika.
She can bring any garments here and I'll fix them, no matter how frayed. But tell her that our bodies aren't easily fixed. She must take care of herself.
I'll bring it to her right away. Our work doesn't end until the customer has their product. Where can we find her? Mind showing me the way? Your delivery is here! Garud Garments at your service! Are you Mika?
Huh? Yes, I am.
Your clothes really are being held together by a thread. We made this specially for you. Please wear it in good health.
I can't. Such a lovely kimono.
Oh, look at this. Lady Mika, at least try it on. Surely it was no simple matter to have this sewn.
Yes, yes, go on. There's no need to be shy.
Thank you, everyone.
This is more than I could have imagined. You have my utmost gratitude.
You must be hungry after traveling so far. It's not much of a payment, but I can make rice balls for you.
Rice balls? This is delicious! How have I lived so long without these? I could eat dozens.
Please, have as many as you want.
Your cooking could give even Agnes a run for its money. If I were looking for a wife, I'd want her to be just like you.
A wife? It's been a long time since I've had such a lively meal. I used to have a brother, but he died in the war. I owe everything to him. This house, this comfortable life. He gave so much to me, but I never had a chance to repay him. I thought, if I couldn't do that, I'd repay my debt some other way. So I helped rebuild. But it seems all I've done is cause others to worry.
Mika.
I'm sorry. I've kept this bottled up for so long.
You shouldn't keep your troubles to yourself. Others are more than willing to share them.
Share? Do you have troubles too, Paula?
Of course! When my sister left on her journey, it was me who had to do all the cooking. But I only knew how to make one thing. For 3 days and nights, all Papa and I ate was raspberry pie! Those were tough times. Even my dreams were full of raspberries.
That must have been hard for you. If you need to share your troubles with someone, then I'll gladly listen.
You asked for it. I've got enough stories to fill a book.
That's strange. Where are they? You haven't seen my earrings, have you? I woke up and they were gone. Where could they be? I can't find them anywhere. I can't believe this. They were supposed to be for...
I'll take that.
Oh, you found them. Thank you. You must let me do something to thank you. Now, to give this to Paula.
I slept in. I should get back home soon. Papa's probably getting lonely.
Paula, please, take this.
Huh? What is it?
It's a reunion earring. If we both wear one, that means we're certain to meet again. See? I have one too. My brother gave them to me when I was little. And I've always treasured them. He told me to save them for someone special.
Are you sure? You don't want to save them for someone more special?
I'm sure. If I can share my troubles with you, I can share this too. My brother always said, "Keep your head up. You deserve to watch the heavens." But I didn't even realize that I had been looking down for so long. That I lost sight of the people who were looking after me. It was thanks to you that I remembered to keep my head held high.
Thank you, Mika. Let's both keep our heads up. You're not alone. You should come visit sometime. As my wife, if you like.
Oh, Paula.
Well then, I should be off. Till we meet again, Mika.
Of course. I can't wait.
Thank you.
battle of wits.
Thinking time. Let me look at you.
Here I come. My spear does not err.
It's my turn now. Hope you don't mind.
I'm just getting warmed up. Arrow of fortune. Nice.
It's my turn now. Hope you don't mind.
Yeehaw! Huh? Take this! How's that? Here goes. Coming right up.
All right. Hope you don't mind.
I'm just getting warmed up. Yeehaw! Let's do it.
Prepare yourself.
Strike true. Time to strike.
Thinking time.
Calculations complete.
Indulge me for a moment.
I need a plan. Indulge me for a moment. Study harder.
Here I come.
Now then, pierce them, winds of frost.
Now it begins. I fight for my friends.
I summon Dreyfendi, the hunter!
Here goes! I'm investing in you.
I owe you.
Thinking time.
Calculations complete. Impart your wisdom, Alapan!
I need a plan.
Pelt them, Ice Storm.
It's my turn now. Just a little, okay?
Here goes. I'm investing in you.
The tide is turning.
Ow!
My turn.
Strike.
Now then. Hope you don't mind.
Here goes. Step right up!
Ow!
My turn.
I'll end this.
I summon Dreyfendi, the hunter!
Thinking time.
Pelt them, Ice Storm.
Here I come. Allow me.
Shucks. Coming right up!
The show must go on!
Feel my wrath!
Let me show you what I've learned. Magia and Vitio.
Just getting warmed up. I see right through you.
Here I come.
Strike true.
Thinking time.
Magia Steve.
shine! Hope you don't mind!
You're a star, Agnes! I'm investing in you!
Many thanks.
Now then! Surprised?
Prepare yourself. I fight for my friends. Keep my friends safe. Tenkuzan!
Thinking time. Use this.
All right. Here you go.
That's a help.
My turn.
Now then.
Feel my wrath!
Indulge me for a moment. You're finished. I've gained valuable insight.
Time to get down to business. Yeehaw! Arrow of fortune. Too obvious.
It's my turn now.
Now then. Magia Envy. Found a weakness.
Mr. Oswald, thank
prepare
you
yourself. My blade sings.
I need a plan.
Calculations complete. Impart your wisdom, Alatak.
It's my turn now! forgive me!
Now it begins. My blade sings.
Nice one, Hikari! I'm investing in you.
The tide is turning.
Prepare yourself. I fight for my keep my friends safe. Tenkyuuzan!
Time to shine! Happy if you don't want to miss this! I summon Aber, Prince of Thieves!
Now then.
Feel my wrath! In pursuit of knowledge! Magyan Vitio!
Mr. Oswald? Yeehaw! I'm investing in you!
Thank you, Particio. Prepare yourself. I fight for my friends. Choose your next move wisely.
All right. Together now.
I'm just getting warmed up. I got more grit than I can handle. Yeehaw! Let's do it! I'm investing in you.
The tide is turning. Thinking time.
Feel my wrath! Magyan Vitio!
Many thanks.
It's my turn now!
Bring it on! Here's a shot!
Thank you, Particio. Prepare yourself. I'm waiting. I return your wrath twofold.
Thinking time.
Let me show you what I've learned. Magyan Vitio.
I owe
you. Time to shine. Forgive me!
Here goes! I got more grit than I can handle! Yeehaw! Let's do it! Coming right at you!
Huh? Huh? Huh?
My turn. My blade sings. Done. 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 Done.
Use this.
Thank you, Candle.
My friends, I've failed.
Where did I go wrong?
I cannot die yet.
Time to shine! Here you go!
That's a help.
I need this.
It can't end!
I can still fight. I need this.
Use this.
Time to get back to work. Here goes. Coming right up.
I owe you one, Patricia.
Where did I go wrong?
Tarnation.
It can't end like this.
My friends, I've failed you.
Time to shine. Forgive me.
Here goes. I'm investing in you.
Many thanks. Here I come. I fight for my friends. My blade sings.
Thinking time. Magia Envy. All according to plan.
Much appreciated, Oswald.
It's my turn now. You won't want to miss this.
thinking time.
Feel my wrath! Impart your wisdom, Alatag!
Bring it on! I got more grit than I can handle. I'm investing in you.
Many thanks. My turn. I fight for my friends.
Shinju Monjigiri!
Underestimate me. I'm investing in you.
I owe you.
Now then.
Let me show you what I've learned. Magyan Vitio.
Mr. Oddball, thank
you. Here I come. My blade sings. Time to strike.
Thinking time. Huh?
Magya Stigmatel.
Can't thank you enough, Oswald.
Time to shine! This is what it means to be a star! Lion Dance!
My turn. I fight for my friends.
Shinju Monjigiri!
I'm just getting warmed up!
Or a true friend. Here I come. I'll end this. My blade sinks.
Here goes! Arrow of fortune! Felt that, didn't you?
I need a plan. Indulge me for a moment.
Now it begins. I won't be afraid.
Tenkuzan!
Who's next? There's no need for flattery. It'll rust my sword.
My turn. Thank you.
You're too kind.
Here we go!
My turn.
Heavy-footed, aren't you?
Right!
My turn.
No mercy, only pain. Poison slash. Now.
Here I come. I fight for my...
I won't be afraid.
I'll keep my friend safe.
Tenkuzan!
What to do? What to do?
Poison slash.
What to do?
Watch me. Sorry, but I won't hold back. Aver, Prince of Thieves.
My turn. Hang in there.
Thanks. Let's go! Here!
You have healing hands. My turn.
Poison slash.
My turn. I'll take this.
Let's go! The tenderizer!
Prepare yourself. My blade sinks.
My prey awaits. The tenderizer! Time to finish this!
Ready?
Too kind.
My turn. How's this?
Well now.
Poison slash.
Ready?
Playtime's over! Aver, Prince of Thieves!
Now it begins. I fight for my friends!
Shinju Monjigiri!
My prey away.
I'm starving!
That's my quarry! All right! I'm hungry.
Thank you.
Chaos is willing to back down, I see.
Here I come.
Strike true.
You've been exposed.
What to do?
Afraid of the dark.
My turn. This'll cool you down. Ah, there.
Here we go! There! Time to finish this!
Cleaning time.
Playtime is over! Poison slash.
Here I come. I'll end this. Keep my friends safe.
Ten Nakusan!
Let's go! I'm starving! That's my quarry!
Hang in there.
You're a true friend.
Here I go. Poison slash.
Prepare yourself. It ends here.
My prey awaits. And...
What to do? I'll take this.
Here I come. It ends here.
Hikari! Use this to great effect.
You're a true friend.
Wait, really?
Chet.
Strike true. Now!
Ready?
As swift as a snake.
Hang in there.
Rone!
My turn. Hang in there.
That helped. Here I go. Poison slash.
Right. And yeah.
My turn. Poison slash.
What to do? Hang in there.
Rone.
Prepare yourself.
I'll end. I won't be afraid.
Here I come.
Strike true.
My turn. Hang in there.
Thanks.
My turn. Poison slash.
What to do?
Afraid of the dark.
My turn.
Strike true.
What to do?
Playtime is over. Sorry, but I won't hold back. Aver, Prince of Thieves.
Right.
My turn. I fight for my friends.
Shinju Monjigiri!
At this rate,
I have a talent for making do.
No mercy, only pain.
Pinch of this and...
I owe you.
My turn.
Poison slash.
Cleaning time.
but I will hold back.
Afraid of the dark.
Here we go! Wahoo! Huh? There!
Prepare yourself. I fight for my friends.
Strike true.
Time to strike. Here I come.
Shinju Monjigiri!
Cleaning time.
Sorry, but I won't hold back. Aver, Prince of Thieves!
Let's go! And... yeah!
What to do?
Poison slash.
Ready? I'll take this.
Prepare yourself.
Strike true.
What to do? What to do?
Poison slash.
Right. Wahoo! Huh? There.
Oh, Chet. Take this.
That's your weakness.
This is bad! And... yeah!
Prepare yourself. It ends here.
Here I go. No mercy, only pain! Pinch of this and...
thanks.
Here I go. These hands! Drastic treatment is in order.
What to do?
Sorry, but I won't hold back. Aver, Prince of Thieves!
Easy. And so it goes.
Thank you. Hand it over.
I like my odds.
Indulge me for a moment. Study harder. A worthwhile endeavor.
Thank you.
There. I finished my letter to the nobles. Next, I need to review all these reports before the assembly meets. Greg, could you lend me a hand?
No way. I can't wrap my head around all these complicated forms.
Oh dear, I forgot to water the herb garden today. Greg, could I ask you to handle it?
No way. Last time I got near a plant, it withered at the sight of me.
Drat, if only we had a gardener. I didn't see you there. Forgive me for being so absent-minded. I have 1,001 things to see to.
Oh, being in charge is a lot of work. If it were me, I don't think I could have handled all of this.
Bad news, Lady Malia. There was another burglary in town.
The work of the snow here is no doubt.
My sources tell me they continue to commit many heinous deeds under the leadership of their boss, Pluck.
I hesitate to ask this of you, but would you be so kind as to investigate the snow hares for me?
Thank you.
Thank you.
I'll take that.
I like my odds.
I need a plan. Indulge me for a moment. Indulge me for a moment. I need a... Indulge me for a moment.
All according to plan. Thinking time.
Feel my...
In pursuit of knowledge. Magia Envy. Indulge me for a moment. I need a plan. Indulge me for a moment. I've seen worse methods. A worthwhile one.
Go get him! My prey awaits. Go on, then. Got it.
Much appreciated.
Hand it over. I like my odds. Indulge me for a moment.
Poor aim.
I need a... Indulge me for a moment. I've gained valuable insight. A worthwhile and...
Here you are, boss. Today's haul.
Pathetic. This town is poor pickings.
Want us to start selling off girls? Like the head hare?
We haven't fallen that low. I'd rather die than follow that piece of trash's example. Duh. Where did I go wrong?
Boss...
Oh, right. Listen up, gang. I've got a brilliant idea. That Malia girl's in charge around these parts now, right? Well, she's still just a naive little brat. So we trick her. Get her to hire us on as servants at her big, fancy manor. That house has got to be full of treasure. Once we've got free run of the place, we rob it.
But how are we gonna fool her, boss?
I wrote her a little letter. Oh, boo-hoo, we're so sorry for what we've done and all that drivel.
Brilliant, boss!
Now? We just gotta deliver it.
Thank you. Thank you.
A letter from the Snowhairs? Give it here, please.
Lady Malia, we've seen the error of our ways. We promise we'll never stain our hands with villainous deeds again. We're still hares, but pure as snow now. Please allow us to prove our good intentions. We beg you for honorable employment at your manor. Very sincerely, the Snowhairs.
Huh. They've reformed. Isn't that nice? Wait, they haven't? You say they're trying to trick Malia? Yeah, I knew that. I was just testing you. Oh, idea! Let's pretend to be tricked, then clap chains on them.
The Snowhairs are cunning rogues. I doubt it will be that simple.
The town will be much safer if we could apprehend the Snowhairs. But will that truly bring happiness to all the citizens of our town? Mother.
Long time no see, lady.
I read your letter. You say you have washed your hands of crime?
Yeah, sure we have.
Yet, in truth, you're simply trying to deceive me for some wicked scheme.
She's on to us, boss! What do we do?
Fine. You got us. We'll just have to resort to force.
I considered feigning ignorance of your schemes and having you arrested. However, that will solve nothing. Instead, I wish to help you, to see to your well-being. Because criminals are not, you are citizens of my town too.
Really? You consider us one of your own?
Yes. However, I will not tolerate thievery. You must return everything you've stolen to its rightful owner. If you do that, I promise I will find you a new occupation.
Wait! You mean it?
A new occupation? You want us to change your diapers for you?
Come with me.
Wow-wee.
Incredible. It's like paradise.
I'm glad you like it. This is my herb garden. I would like to hire all of you as gardeners to maintain it. I'll teach you how, of course. No need to worry about any lack of botanical knowledge.
Who knew I'd go from stealing leaves to watering them? When I was a girl, I loved plants and flowers. I used to water the little nameless blossoms I found on the roadside. Seeing them struggling so hard just to survive, well, it struck a chord in me. I thought to myself, I need to be like them. I can't give up.
Boss.
Where'd I dredge that memory up from, huh?
It's a lovely story.
Hey, you all right? You nearly fainted there.
I'm I'm sorry. The moment I relaxed, my strength drained from me.
You're serious, aren't you? About helping us, I mean. I've changed my mind about you. You've got the makings of a damned good leader.
Miss Pluck?
We'll give back everything we stole. In return, will you hire us on as gardeners? Our hands are already dirty, so a little mud won't bother us.
Let us be your gardeners, your ladyship.
Of course. I'd be glad to.
Thank you kindly.
What's this?
My moves were pretty good, weren't they? Did you hear about the dance competition? The winner gets a heap of prize money. And that winner's gonna be me. Then I'll treat everyone in town to a feast. Show's about to begin. You better cheer for me.
Up next, we have one of our top contenders. Hermes, the goddess of kennel brine.
Just listen to that. Bet I can make them cheer louder, though.
Miss Lila, please change into these shoes.
Huh? No thanks. I always wear these shoes when dancing.
This is one of our rules, I'm afraid.
Well, if it's a rule, then... Thank you, my little fishies!
Next, we have the up-and-coming rookie, Lila!
Now then, time to steal the show! What? How? Damn it! That girl. So you found me. I've been practicing every day since then. I decided that I was gonna keep dancing, come rain or shine. Everyone used to scowl at me when I played pranks around town. But ever since I started performing for them, they're always smiling. That's why I want to keep doing it. I want to bring them hope. I said I would enter the competition. Everyone came to cheer me on. But after I fell, I just ran off the stage. There's no way I can look them in the eye now.
Oh, there you are, little Lila.
Hermes! What are you doing here?
Are you hurt? Today has been filled with some unusual dances.
Huh?
People falling on their rears while others slip about as if walking on ice.
Now that you mention it, one of the judges told me to wear these shoes.
The soles are sticky. Something is causing oil to seep out with every step.
So this is the reason I fell?
Little Lila, why don't we head back to the competition? Let's ask them to give you another chance to dazzle the audience.
All right, I'm not ready to give up yet. Hold on. Why are you helping me, Hermes?
Tell me, little one. How do you feel when you're dancing? I feel like a dolphin. All the terrible things around me are washed away until it's just me and my feelings. I become strong enough to swim to the horizon and back.
I know exactly what you mean.
To me, dance is like an ocean. One in which I can swim however I like. And I refuse to allow my waters to be polluted.
Thank you, Hermes. All right then, back to the competition.
Aesthetics.
It's not cheap attending a goddess. Though methinks she may have won even if I hadn't handed out those shoes.
Hermes is gaining popularity among the masses. A wave is coming. And I would do anything to see my splendid fish ride at its crest. After all, her scales are wrought from gold.
How cunning.
Hermes!
You're the one who gave out those shoes, aren't you?
That is none of your concern. We did what we must to ensure your victory. Your name is now more renowned than ever. Soon, you'll have more coin than you know what to do with. Ah, why don't we go and claim our prize, Hermes?
I have no need for my prize.
What?
How dare you? How dare you sully the art of dancing?
Hermes!
You will never set foot in my ocean ever again!
Whoa! I must be going.
Wait up, old man. Hey, let's go teach that guy a lesson.
Thank you.
good enough. Take this. Good night. Here. Good night.
Isn't he a little old to be playing tricks like this? Thanks. That ought to teach him.
What's going on here?
Do you have a moment, dear judges? We owe everyone an apology. I look forward to seeing you dance, little Lila.
But you got disqualified, Hermes. And it wasn't even your fault.
Oh, I appreciate your concern, but it's all right. The ocean is full of predators. Swim long enough and you're bound to meet one. I've seen many a dancer scared back to shore when they bare their teeth. But today, I was able to protect my fellow fishies from them. And I was more than happy to do so.
Hermes. Then it's up to me to return the favor.
What?
I know you wanted to dance today, Hermes. Not for the money, but because you love to do it. And I think that's really amazing. If anyone has any complaints, I'll give them a piece of my mind. So let's take the stage together, Hermes.
Oh, little Lila.
I never thought we'd both win.
Thank you for letting me swim in your sea. You are amazing, little Lila.
Maybe, but I'm still more than a few steps behind you.
Oh, before I forget, I want you to have my share of the prize money.
What? Are you sure?
Of course. It's for you and the other fishies in your ocean.
I can't thank you enough, Hermes.
You can thank me by letting me take a dip in your sea again.
Hermes. It's a promise. Let's dance together on an even bigger stage.
I look forward to it already.
Thank you, Hermes! See you then!